weird as stewardship is what it says on the box, actually. It's somebody looking after your data. Somebody, some organisation, yourself, looking after your data, your company's data, your government's data, all the data the government has about you. You could think of it in a way like our banks handle our money. They're like money stewards. And we're going to have to develop the same sort of governance framework and regulation for organisations that help us manage our data.